There can be no dispute that Syria used banned chemical weapons. Tonight, I ordered a targeted military strike on the airfield in Syria from where the chemical attack was launched.